Jojo, 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 Jojo.
It's my 21st birthday. I'm drunk as fuck right now. Something over there. It's my bread I'm supposed to eat. I got punched in the eye. It hurts really bad, but I'm okay. I'm okay.
No Jojo! No no Jojo! No no Jojo! No no drinka! No no drinka, Jojo Siwa! Hey, how are ya? And welcome back to another YouTube video. My name's Jojo Andrew Sharpe, and gang, we've got a doozy for ya. We've got some nuggets in here for ya. Oh, we've got nuggets. We've got gay pop nuggets. We've got dream guest on my podcast nuggets. Yeah, I guess you could say these nuggets are in their bad girl era. I'm sure most of you know Jojo Siwa by now, whether it's from her humble beginnings on Lifetime's Dance Moms.
You had one look on your face the entire time.
It was good. She was possessed. It was good.
Well, if you're so good, you don't really need to be a part of the Abby the Dance Company.
Can you point her picture back up? She deserves to be on the pyramid. She was in the group dance.
She deserves nothing.
You know that moment when you get yelled at by a lady whose dance career never took off, and it's your fault because you're a child who wants to dance? You know, when you gotta make money for your whole family? So you go on this reality show because your mom told you to, and your parents are probably in debt, but you're not gonna see any of that money because you're a child? And for some reason, their financial debt is your problem because you were a child who didn't get asked to be born?
You know that classic moment?
That is a tale as old as time. Thank you very much, Abby Lee Miller. You mean old grump.
Do you know the order of the solos?
Jojo! Have you learned nothing? Do not address her until she learns to say, excuse me, when two adults are speaking.
Or maybe you know Jojo Siwa from her career as a teenage pop star and TikToker. Or maybe you just know her as she is now. Maybe you know her as most of the world knows her, as the music industry's badass and the inventor of gay pop.
I wanted to start a new genre of music, and they said, what do you mean? And I said, well, it's called gay pop. Songs like Applause by Lady Gaga.
She's got a new bad girl image, and her song Karma is gonna be Song of the Summer. And dude, Karma, I think Karma's put her in a new spotlight. She's got a new look, she's got new dance moves, and she's got a lot of new content. You know, like showing Mario Lopez how to do the dance to Karma.
Left arm out, your right arm's gonna pull up as you stomp and pull up. Stomp, pull up, drop it. Stomp and pull up, drop it. And as you stomp
and two days a week, help that stomp even more. Okay, show me that up pretty good.
Right, left, stack, down, open.
Okay, when you stack, are you leaning?
Yes. So you say, one and two and three and four. Stack, stack. Head down, open. Five, six.
Whoa. I fucking love that dance. Fucking.
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
That is un. There is a part of me that feels like there's a person with a gun on the other side of that camera.
Karma's a bitch, Mario. Now do the dance. Even the bell won't save you this time.
I do really like Jojo Siwa. Karma's a good song. I don't know if it's genuine, but I facetiously like Jojo Siwa. But I'm starting to worry about Jojo. Recently, Jojo turned 21, and I think this bad girl persona might be going a little far.
I should've known better. I would have never effed around.
Yeah, we know it.
But it'd be your own.
Here, let's try this again. Thou shalt not
lie.
Thou shalt not
cheat.
Thou shalt not get caught for you.
End up just like me. Ah! Can I get a picture?
Ready? Right there.
Happy birthday, girl.
Okay, Jojo. Okay. That's a bit of a tough watch.
Hi.
Karma is a bitch, especially when you wake up with that hangover tomorrow. You know, you never want to find out in real time while you're hammered drunk that no one knows the lyrics to your new song. And guys, don't just film Jojo Siwa when she's drunk on her birthday. Any 21-year-old who's drunk is gonna do some cringy shit. Even imagine imagine Jesus on his 21st birthday. That guy would have said some crazy stuff while being drunk. His blood to wine ratios are crazy. That guy would have been hammered drunk. Do you even know who I am? I'm the son of God. God's my dad. My dad's God. Do you even know who my dad is? He's like the creator of everything or whatever. But to be honest, he's not that great. Dude, he knocked up my mom and then just dipped. And I'm the one who gets crucified? Everyone pull out the Bible and let's all read your favorite Jesus quotes. You guys don't know the Bible? Dude, everyone leave JoJo alone, okay? I know everyone's goofing on her in the comments, but dude, leave JoJo alone. She's just having fun with her family on her birthday. I mean her entire family. She went to Disney World with her entire family.
Karma's a bitch. I should have known better. If I had a wish, I would have never effed around. I'm doing this so I don't get demonetized. I hope you like my video. Here is more JoJo.
I didn't like that. I didn't like that one. Oh, that is nightmare fuel. That is a nightmare blunt rotation, but a dream meth rotation. I can't imagine how it feels to watch all of your family members turn into Jojo Siwa. It's like a zombie movie, but just all different versions of JoJo. Also, this new Jojo Siwa look, which has Gene Simmons rolling in his platform shoes, but her new look kind of looks like every Powerpuff Girls villain mashed into one. More like Mojo Jojo Siwa.
Mojo Jojo will rule the world.
This is me with my first dream. So, I've had a Sunny D vodka. My first drink's in Italy. That's amazing.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday! Cheers! Cheers. It's over.
Cheers!
Happy birthday, girl!
I'm JoJo. This is my second drink in America. Woo! I'm JoJo, this is my second country, but my fifth drink of the day.
JoJo's doing a little drink counter, okay? And we're gonna film it. Always a good idea. So she did go to Disney with a few family members. Everyone's just goofing on her for it. Who cares? Get drunk with your family at Disney World. Dude, I'm white trash. I fucking get it.
I mean, that's not what Christmas should be. It should be people getting drunk and stoned with your friends and family, people that you love.
When I was 19, I got drunk with my mom and my stepdad at a Jack Astor's. It can't get much worse than that. But unfortunately, I was not dressed the same. On my birthday, I didn't look like a somehow gayer version of the village people. This is just a theory, but I'm worried that the drinks that she's getting don't have alcohol in them. They look like the type of drinks that if I drank them at my age, I would have instant diarrhea.
Happy birthday, dear JoJo! Gross!
Happy birthday, dear JoJo!
I'm JoJo Siwa, and this is my eighth and ninth drink. We're in China!
You know that classic moment between drinks 8 and 9 when you just turn into Donald Trump?
China!
Dude, I really hope JoJo's okay.
I'm JoJo Siwa, and this is my 10th drink inside of God!
That's good.
Number
11.
Too many.
12.
11. Tyler's is 11 or 12.
But you, who knows?
Yeah. Siwa, and this is my at least 13th drink.
I'm JoJo Siwa. I've had 2,000 drinks.
That's hilarious because she's truly just not even drinking the drink. She's that's awesome. Now, some of this is concerning to me because they're at Disney World and, that's an amusement park for kids. And nothing ruins Disney quite like a drunk Disney adult. Hey, kid. Come here. I just did a line of coke off of Donald Duck's beak. Guess what? He's just a guy in a suit. Fuck you. I mean, good news, she's not finishing her drinks. Just like any 21-year-old would. Having a few sips, acting like you like it, and then pretending to be drunk. Thanks. Wow. Epic beer, guys. Thank you. Just as good as always. No, I had a few of these in my lifetime. Don't tell my wife. I think I'm already starting to feel this. Yeah, starting to feel the contact high. Oh, guys, I'm starting to see stuff. I think I'm drunk. Yep, I'm hallucinating. I'm drunk again. Typical. Dude, this beer is making me trip balls. Tripping balls on beer again. I'll be right back, guys. Oof. All right. Back to drinking. Holy guys, I almost passed out in the bathroom. I am cut off. Oof. I don't want to puke my pants, you know what I mean? It's okay, man. We heard you dump your beer down the sink. No, I didn't. Dude, yes, you did. We heard you puke, and then we heard you pour your beer down the sink while going, ew, 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 I hate it, I hate it. You didn't hear me pouring out my beer. I have a very thick piss stream, and it hurts like crazy. Dude, just admit you poured the beer out.
Come as a bitch. I should have known better. I would have never fucked around.
You guys like Jojo Siwa? All right, guys, that's the end of the video. Just a silly little update on Jojo. And to be honest, I truly hope that Jojo's okay. But for right now, enjoy your 21st birthday, Jojo. I hope you're having fun. I hope you're not too hungover after having like 20 drinks at Disney World. But there is a part of me that can tell that Jojo just wants everyone to like her. And I think that's what's making it so annoying and so cringy. And I think it's made the internet not like her. But I just hope that Jojo's having fun and being safe. They're all jealous because they didn't invent gay pop. Alrighty guys, I gotta get out of here because I gotta go do some coke with Mickey and Goofy. Okay, bye! Me after finishing chemo and beating cancer.
Cancer's a bitch. I should have known better. If I had a wish, I would have never effed around.
All right, that's the video. That's it.